guys, it's Carolyn. Welcome back to Horse Haven. In today's video, I am going to be going to my District 4-H qualifying horse show. So if you guys enjoy today's video, so let's get straight into it. I'm finally facing it all, fearless. April 30th, and I am going to finish the little things I didn't pack last night. So I'm going to insert a few clips from 2 days ago of me packing. So I will talk to you guys after that. I look at people and I wonder all day, who are you when you are not the one in your way? And then I think about myself and I stay. I'm a pretty boss, look almost your bright voice. Hi.
You are the violence. The violence pulled me down. You are the silence.
Just got here and we set up the stalls, and Erie is happy and sleepy, and I don't know when we're going to school, but I'll talk to you guys then.
Trying to Okay, sorry I haven't vlogged, but I just got done riding Aerie. She was really good, really fast, but she didn't refuse, which I'm really happy about that. So now I'm going to bathe her because she's all dirty and sweaty, so I'll talk to you guys after that. Saturday, and I just got up and I'm out here with Aerie. I have her tied up and we're about to get tied up to go to school, so I'll talk to you guys after that.
I've been watching you with dark eyes every night. Your sins, I keep a list and checking it twice. I know where you've been, I smell the sin and you're looking nice.
Thank you.
Okay, so it is later today, and I did jumping with Ari and dressage, and she was really fast for jumping. But the funny thing was, is I got three first, but the thing was, is I was the only one in the class, but we don't have to tell anyone. It's our little secret, okay? And then dressage, Ari was not having it, but she did the best she could do, I guess. So now I'm waiting for the style in the aisles to be like, lead style in the aisle, and we're gonna get judged in a little while, so I'm waiting for that. So I'll tell you guys after that. Hi, I'm with Maddie, and we're grazing
And Levi,
and we're grazing the horses right now. So that's pretty fun. Levi's trying to shove Maddie out of the way. So that's what we're doing. Running down, the girth strap broke, and then I slid off the side, and the saddle landed on top of me, and I'm all right, praise God. It's just like, it was really bad, and now I think I'm just gonna end it for the night. She got a fourth and a fifth and something, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow morning. Morning, so it is Sunday, and I didn't go to school this morning because I was really sore and I was sleeping and just making sure everything was alright. But I've decided to show today. I only have four classes. There's showmanship and then three flats. So that should be pretty easy. And it's in pain right now. And I'm a little bit sore right now. I'm a little bit stiff. But other than that, I'm alright. So I'll talk to you guys later today.
Getting hype when I aim up, elevating that game up, stepping up to the competition, only first place, and that's how I'm living. I'm with it till they digging up my grave. Eating all the things up on my plate. Game face when I step up in the place. I was born and when I watched me elevate. All in when I show up. Whole place about to blow up. Superior to that competition. I'm in first place, yeah, that's how I'm living. I'm with it till they digging up my grave. Eating all the things up on my plate. Game face when I step up in the place. I was born and when I watched me elevate.
Done showing now. Ari was so good today. So we did showmanship at first and we got first and she did really good with that. And then we had three flats and there was three people in them. So that was pretty, it was nice. There wasn't that many people in the ring because I'm used to like 20 people. So that was a nice change. And at first she was a little bit worked out, but by the end she started to relax and I could tell she was still up from gaming and last night. But overall, she was really good, and now I'm gonna go watch my friend eat a snack, and I'll talk to you guys after that. Alright, so we are all packing up now. Ari is in her traveling stuff and we are about to head home, so I'll talk to you guys when I get. Harley was so excited to see Ari, and I'm sure she's got to be home, and so am I. And also, today is Harley's birthday. He's turning 7, so I gave him a few treats, and I think bringing Ari home was a big enough birthday present for him. He was so excited to see her. And I think I'm going to end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and if you did, please make sure to subscribe and give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!